stealth. I don't mean to rain on our parade. It's all awesome to be tribal and have fun. I'm not being sarcastic. It's beautiful. The rhythm, the vibe. But we're still being soft-killed attacked by GMO foods. Everything being genetically modified. Even when it's labeled organic, sometimes it's not provable. What do we do? We got mass murderous eugenicists in power at the top of the pyramid of control. We gotta remove them peaceably, non-violently. Take down the corrupt regime, the criminal cabal, the globalists, the eugenicists, the pedophiles that run the child services, all of the demons that take high offices, that take high seats in office. Remove them peaceably. We're occupying, we're all together. Now let's move on the mass murderers, the satanic dictators, the globalists, the pedophiles, the TSA, being the SS Nazi officers of our day, setting up checkpoints. Every few feet, it's coming soon to a Nazi death camp, FEMA. Near you. Let's remain happy. Let's enjoy the festivities. But also remember, we're being spied on now. Your smartphone is tracking you. Google and every social network is spying on all of your interactions with others. Watching carefully in case you create a buzz about, and they're even admitting it. The Federal Reserve is even spying on social networks.
Talk about the fluoride again.
Sodium fluoride must be dumbing us down because we don't seem to care how that nasty monster, Janet Napolitano, the man beast, the Department of Homo Insecurity, no disrespect to the homosexual brothers and sisters of this movement, but the Department of Homeland Insecurity is spying on all of us. Do you know? Well, let's speak about it, because not everybody knows. And shouldn't we resist?
They don't know. We know that's why we're here.
Do those people know?
Yes, they know.
They know?
That's why we're here.
But what about my cousin? She didn't know. You're telling me my cousin knows?
You don't need to yell at me. It's a
I don't mean to yell it at you, bro. Close your ears, but open your third eye. Because I need to be that painful bug in your ear to wake up everyone you know about mass murderous globalists that are spying on you, soft-killing us in every way they can. Cancer vaccines, cancer virus, cancer-causing vaccines forced onto your children by public schools. GMO foods, without any choice, you can't resist. But we will resist. How are we going to resist? Let's keep beating the drum. Why shouldn't we scream, we are the 99%? We need to eat more brains. We need to repeat more chants that do nothing but sound like ants that are trying to conquer the grasshoppers from that Disney Pixar thing. That are kidnapping kids on the Disney grounds, security, with Time Corp and all these other federal kidnapping, child slave, sex, trafficking rings. Let's dance and shake our butts and party the night away. But tomorrow, we're gonna eat some GMO. And even if we all know, that's why we're all here, right? We're all conscious, we're all aware. But are all your friends and are all of their love, which means constantly waking people up. I mean, now let's just live and let die. The saying goes, live and let live, but you're actually living and letting die when you don't wake people up to the cancer death that's being forced onto us. Yeah, there's financial inequality. We've been gang raped for years by a private central bank that now the Vatican wants to become.